The thing is that when you learn how to code, the whole process is iterative. It's about failure. You gotta do it over and over and over and over again. You have to sit with imperfection. You have to revel in challenge. You have to be excited that after so many tries, your idea will come to life. But to teach that, we have to teach our girls to be brave. We have to teach our girls to invite imperfection.
Well, I really loved her story about the swimming pool and how people treated the boys and the girls really differently, even as infants. And I think it's really kind of a reminder to really check yourself as a teacher and how you are, you know, treating each of your different genders in your classroom and making sure you're trying to get both of them to jump off into the deep end.
You can't become what you can't see. And I just thought that was really powerful. I mean, I think that actually applies for girls, for coding. I'm a big believer in computer science and science. I want to see more opportunities. I want to see those girls be able to do things.
The more we fail, that's our dendrites growing. That's really when our synapses are firing, and that's really when we're truly learning the most. You know, it's kind of like that little life thing that we say, you know, you have to make mistakes to learn.
Promote fairness for both boys and girls, males and females, and to be brave and try things that have not been created yet.
Trying new things is brave, even if it doesn't work out.